I barbershop because I started when I was a little kid, and barbershop taught me awesome musicianship, sight singing, ear training, how to sing, how to blend with others, how to work in a unit. I grew up in a chorus where my father was the barbershop chorus director, and so I learned how to get along with guys who were in their 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, and 70s. So I learned how to get along with guys who were much, much older than I was, and it taught me a lot of maturity at a young age. As I went through college, a lot of the music theory classes and those musicianship classes were much easier because of the training that I'd received, and it made me much more prepared to do the conducting classes and such that I did when I was in college. I continue to barbershop because I love that it teaches men and young men that you can be successful really at any age. Our youth chorus festivals and all of the harmony camps and such that we do prove that there's no minimum age on success. Choruses like the Westminster Chorus and the Northwest Vocal Project and the 5280 Chorus and choruses like that prove that fact. And also the senior quartet things that we have in barbershop at the midwinter level show that you can sing all the way through, and singing is for life. You can do it at really any age and any career that you're ready for. And I sing barbershop because it's fun. And there's really no barbershop songs that I can think of that I would be embarrassed to let my kids listen to. So from that standpoint of barbershop being a family-friendly thing, I'm comfortable with my kids listening to any of my CDs. Means a lot to me and shows that it's good, wholesome music as well. And that's why barbershop.